News at 6 in HD, the push for a larger highway expansion project is getting an early nod from the Oklahoma Turnpike Authority. Today, its board unanimously approved a study to look into adding a loop to the Gilcrease Expressway. 2 News reporter Beth Hawkins joins us live in North Tulsa with the latest on that. Beth?
Russ, Mayor Dewey Bartlett says that the project could spur development and jobs here in this area that he says is sometimes ignored. But some drivers say they can't ignore the extra cash that they could have to pay to drive here. The Gilcrease Expressway ends here at the L.L. Tisdale Parkway. Mayor Dewey Bartlett says the area is begging for development and says leaders in surrounding communities agree.
The concept has been in place since the mid-1950s. And here we are, 2010, and it's not complete.
The concept includes adding a Gilcrease Expressway loop at the L.L. Tisdale to wrap around I-44. It includes a bridge over the Arkansas River. The Oklahoma Turnpike Authority would pay the price tag, estimated at more than $300 million. Wednesday, its board agreed to get the ball rolling with a yes vote to obtain a feasibility study on the plan.
We have to stand up and make a very visible statement that we're willing to look at all parts of town because everybody deserves economic development, opportunity, and accessibility, and this will provide that.
Some people who live and drive in the area agree.
Bring more stuff out here, yeah, that'd be great.
A lot more jobs for people to have jobs in North Tulsa that's not here, that should be here, compared to South Tulsa and East Tulsa. There's just nothing out here.
But because the Turnpike Authority would pick up the tab, it would also then pay itself back with tolls placed on the new roadway. That's where some drivers say they have problems with progress.
We already pay taxes, and part of those taxes are supposed to go towards the road construction and things like that. If it's a pay toll, we're double paying for it.
Tolls, no.
And that study could cost up to $760,000. It will be paid for by the Turnpike Authority and could be complete in 9 months to a year. Reporting live in North Tulsa, Beth Hawkins, 2 News Works for You.